guys, this is CoolShallow, and welcome to Pokemon Silver Randomizer Nuzlocke. It's been a long time since I did the last episode. Like 2 weeks. And now we're going back to Pokemon Silver. Yeah, I did a couple, I sped up a little bit just to get a couple of subways. I finally got the map, which is good. Because I need the map so badly. I don't really know what else. But I really want to do something else before we go to that next gym. That island, whatever it is. So, let's go over here. Go up here. We're gonna backtrack. Keep backtracking. And let's go to this guy. I don't want the cake, so we're gonna curb. Get the poison pairwise curb, Barry. This, encounter. Our first encounter. Oh man, this is an Aerodactyl. I think that's gonna be on my team. It is. Gonna. Whoa. We're going with a pursuit. Oh man, it's going fast. Can't do another damage on with quick attack. Do the work. Perfect. So, Moonball. I don't have anything. I can't find a Pokemon that you ball with Moonball. So, let's go ahead and catch it. Nope. Not at all. You know how cool it is to have an Aerodactyl on your team? Come on. 1, 2, nope. There was that though. I don't have anything to sleep with it or pair like this. I can't poison it. It's gonna die. Nope. Okay, and the ball Aerodactyl. How do you say this name? Aerodactyl. Aerodactyl, come on. Why are you not getting in the ball? Because I really want you in the ball, so why don't you get in the ball? So you can come with me. No, you don't want me. Let me get catch you and we're gonna go move on and do something else. And then just taking most of my time, just like to catch. I need more Pokeballs, do I? More great ball. Okay, in the ball, okay, in the ball. Aerodactyl, what are you gonna do? You're not staying in the ball? Why not? Finally, we caught Aerodactyl. Aerodactyl, this week is Pokemon Second Wall. So I'm eating this guy, so I freaking high pink noise. Yeah. What's going name my Aerodactyl? I'm gonna just name it Aero for now. Aerodactyl with wing attack, agility, and bite. I am not. Nope. I am not gonna change the layout. Because I don't think. We could have a Heracross in this route, but Aerodactyl is the best one, I think. We'll die. Gonna hear what the Pokemon? What are you kids doing? Yeah. I will keep Aerodactyl on my team for now. But it doesn't mean that I'm using it yet. It does not mean it's part of the team yet. Where are we? Wow. 4 degrees.
Zelda! Zelda!
Well, bye-bye, Zelda.
Zelda! Why you have to die?
Why you have to die?
Why you have to die? Zelda!
Winterat. You know what? In this game, the tiny Winterat is like. It's so obvious it's not supposed to be purple in the normal game. Why are you purple? Another shelter.
Shelter!
What? Cat? Cat? My wanna or can cow? Can cow? Can cow? I will defeat you and I will kill you, can cow. Sorry, Poke Dan. What? Kill the can cow, kill the can cow. Kill it, kill it, kill it. Why are you not dying? Kill the can cow. Why are you not killing and cow? Come on, one egg. Red Gyarados random IQ. I think.
Oh man!
It is! A shiny Porygon 2! Oh man! Not a Red Gyarados, but a Squeal Porygon 2, okay? Man, who will I be playing on my team? Oh my goodness, is this game like very bulky or something? It has a band curl. It has recover. Dude, we're going against a Porygon team, and I can't even. know what?
Yay! Porygon 2!
I'm gonna rewrite Porygon 2, but... this thing is gonna kill me. It's gonna straight up kill me now. You know what? I wish you could transfer stuff on Pokemon Gold and Silver to newer games. What if the next game that I'm gonna play, I transfer Porygon to? Nah, that would be teasing, but...
look at Porygon 2, my grand.
Oh my goodness! Dang! What did I do to you? You know what? Go to Fan Chloe! This thing's gonna be hard to catch, is it? You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, I got nothing else to stand out. What do a warble thing do? Does it squeeze it? Uh-huh. Porygon 2 over here, cause like, I can get all the heat. I am the funniest Porygon in the world. The only thing he's doing is just prevent curling. I guess that's the only move it has now. It is. This is why I'm wiggling back. Lickery Pokemon over here, cause like, dude, I'm a Porygon 2. I'm a shiny Pokemon. I'm like a Lickery Pokemon over here, kicking all your heat. And killing. God Skyping. God Achilles. God, what you're doing. Bubble is not doing this. You gotta be kidding me. Nope. Thank you, Pokemon. Why did I not use Umbreon? Thank you, Umbreon. Yep. Can't hit me. Knock it up at. Quit a cat. Do nothing. Pursue. A critical hit. Blow a stupid Pokeball. Hope it catch the Porygon 2. Caught Porygon 2? My first shiny Pokemon? No. Back to normal Porygon 2. And this is my beautiful shiny Porygon 2! Be right back.
People are annoying the crap out of me. Oh my goodness.
Sandy did kill, Nerd, hey, guess what, Porygon 2. Oh my goodness. What am I gonna name this? Why did you want a Pokemon? Sorry. Okay, what do we name the Porygon Q? It's a little tiny dipping bird, Danny. What do they call? What do they call the dipping bird? They call it Lightning Bird. I am not gonna name it Lightning Bird. Oh my David! What are we gonna name it? Someone name it Porygon Ripoff. Oh my David, what are we gonna name this Porygon Kill? No, we're not going with Seeker. I'm gonna put the whole thing down. So horrible at naming a Porygon Q. Sorry, no offense. We know it's pretty likely. No what? I think I got one. And? Wow! I got the perfect name. Complete the Porygon Q. Let's go. Yeah, we're going with incomplete the Porygon Q. because, yay! If you want to run out, you can blow. I don't mean to go over here, like, why are you asking me all this? Mika, the character is angry. That's no character, that's a foregone too. Hi, Winya. What's up? Wick? Bado! Yeah, Mika, and Wicky. You teleport away from me. So yeah, guys, I caught a tiny turtle. Oh my goodness, poor gone cookie Cupid. Cookie poor bit, dude, that will be amazing. I like that thing. I would actually go for Chicken Borbit because that sounds like a cool name. Mega! You will know when you see the episode. I know you're watching this episode, so stop asking me why! I wanna be the very best that no one ever was. To get this fairy suit, you need to get a shuttle, so I'm gonna get wait, what the fuck is going on? Are you giving you my money now? We hate you. Can you rock it? Now I keep going over here. I don't know what I'm gonna say. Tell me I'm a poor Goku. Now kill them all. Poor Goku. Poor Riku, you see. Dang it! Da 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 da. Oh my favorite. I already called the poor Goku. But you look creepy. Porygon! This episode is going to be cool because I could call this Porygon. Big Pocket, Arrow Dexo, I know you're a cool Pokemon. I don't know the rest of this song. Go in your concrete. Stay over at this desk. Whoa. Oh my man, Cat the Fence, Wiggle Cat, Wiggle the Fence. This thing is a killer. Fuck off! Oh, there's my fuck off. I'm gonna wake water the poor gun food. Wait a minute. What is that? Come on. What a ratio. I do not have a ratio though. Color beam. Color beam. Gotta wear the color beam. Box life. Yeah, I'm gonna take a quick box life before mine. No, it's blue or like perfect. Funny how Gluppy over here, everybody can't wear a curve, but Gluppy over here like, I want a curve, I got a curve, even though I'm a fire kind. So, I guess we're gonna leave here today, for episode, we're going to name it, we're gonna kill it forever, so. Bye. Goodbye. Bye. 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 Bye.